a piece of crap. The car, too.
Wollte gerade sagen, natürlich redet sie über David.
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
We're hoping you men will leave without us. No, Mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
Chloe, is that a black eye?
No.
Insubordination. No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
Electrode insulator's probably cracked. You know what a spark plug does?
No clue.
Yes.
It ignites.
Do you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage, and we can get moving.
Und dann tippt ein Auto und es funktioniert nicht mal.
What is
oh my god.
Quality time? Ugh. Better just get the socket wrench and get this over with.
Actually, let's just take the bike.
School's hardly worth walking to.
Nein, ich will Fahrrad fahren. Ey, da liegt ein Fahrrad rum. Ich will das Fahrrad. Warum liegt das einfach da rum? Warum? Ich will es nehmen und fahren. Vielleicht haben wir Post.
No love for Chloe.
Nichts von Max, natürlich nicht. Max, why have you abandoned me?
Nah. School's hardly worth walking to. Nah. School's
oh, shit.
Hardly worth walking to.
Ich dachte schon, ich wäre in einer.
No.
School's
hardly worth walking to.
Oh, ich häng. Wo häng ich denn? Hilfe. Ich will zurück.
No. School's hardly worth walking to.
Ich hab das Spiel kaputt gemacht. Ah, oh, Glück gehabt. So.
Tiniest penis in all of Arcadia Bay.
Ja.
What's David doing, leaving stuff in our garage anyway? Does he think he's moving in or something?
Well, actually, Chloe, I believe he is.
Should fill this with gasoline just in case David's car ever catches on fire. Damn. The stereo used to be in Dad's workshop. I should hook it up in my room before garbage day gets it first. Dad's old camera. Do they even make film for these anymore?
Max würde das lieben.
Uh-oh. Mom's been cleaning again. This was the photo Mom took down from the living room. Guess we don't have room for it and David's mustache.
No.
David's lawnmower. Maybe Mom and I like our lawn the way it is. Ever think of that? Dad's toolbox. He used to get so excited whenever anything sprung a leak or busted.
Und David's toolbox.
By toolbox, did David mean this, or did he mean himself?
Was wollten wir nochmal?
50-50 chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10.
Bringen wir ihm das Ding und dann so wenig Zeit wie möglich mit ihm verbringen.
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you. See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
All right.
Fistbump? Nee, danke.
What the f-
How you do anything is how you do everything.
What? Was soll das denn heißen?
Now I need a shower. Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
You've already got one, but thanks.
Hey, lach nicht über die Toolbox. Smallest penis in Arcadia Bay.
Ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I
want
to talk to you about something.
Fuck.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure. So there's some things I want to be real clear about.
Oh, shut this down. Ignore an idiot. Nein, shut this down.
Respect him? I think it's time I show this asshole I'm not interested in anything he has to say. What's clear is fuck you.
Language. You are way out of line, young lady.
Oh, das language? Ist ein schwieriges. military language.
Here. Let me put that in a language you'll understand. Foxtrot. Uniform.
Charlie.
You've got
Kilo.
A smart mouth, don't you?
Let me dumb it down for you. Sorry. What has fewer syllables?
Oh, gleich verkacke ich es bestimmt.
Hey, watch your... I can crap bigger than you, got it?
Oh, that's what I smell. A giant load of crap.
You... Your mother... You're breaking her heart.
At least she has a heart. All you have is... What's it called when you've got one porn stash and zero game?
I was in the army. You will respect me.
I didn't enlist.
I don't remember enlisting. So don't treat me like your newest recruit.
If you were a man,
it's
I'd...
cool. If you were a man, I wouldn't go so easy on you either.
Don't know why I bother trying.
1 zu 0 für Chloe, oder eher so 5 zu 0. Das war ganz schön anstrengend, diese Minispiele.
Country Music? Dad loved this song. What a beautiful day.
It's just a dream, Chloe. It's just a dream.
I know what a spark plug does, jerkwad. This isn't right.
What? Sie ist mit ihrem Vater im Auto und das ist ein Bild von David.
If Mom were here, she'd tell him to turn that junk off.
Really? Okay, ich guck mal, ob ich mit ihm reden kann.
Dad, turn it up.
Picking up my lover from the grocery store.
Oh shit. Ich hätte schon ganz vergessen, wie ihr Vater eigentlich gestorben ist. Jetzt wissen wir es wieder.
Hey.
The hell?
Out of the car, Chloe. You're gonna be late.
Soll ich Danke sagen? Ja, ich hab's mal versprochen.
Shit. Thanks.
Wenigstens hat er die Klappe gehalten.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
I'll warn everything.
Okay, I tried. Not gonna be nice next time.
Hello, Black Hal.
Good luck, seniors. Future needs excellence. Jeremiah Blackwell. Und was machen Sie hier? Ein Theaterstück?
Hey, Chloe.
Oh. Hey, Elliot.
Wait, what happened to your face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
Guess it's true then. I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
People can eat a dick. Even social media haters can't ruin how awesome last night was.
So, how about The Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah. Der Sturm von Shakespeare.
Oh, lame, but I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
Oh my god, it's a date. That sounds awful.
No way. I'd rather have my eyes gouged out with rusted forks.
Yeah, right. Me too, I guess.
All right. See you in Chem.
Yeah, for sure.
Sorry, dude. Da muss er schon was Besseres vorschlagen als The Tempest. Bücherwürmer.
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD. I've still got time before class. Meh. Well, at least not for now.
Sci-Fi Movie Club? Nein.
How could I possibly make it through a day in this place without a little chemical assistance?
Wunderschön. Drugs, they will mess you up.
Nathan in tights. Can't unsee.
This weekend. Buy tickets now. Oh my god, so much stuff to do. On Steph. I'm at the picnic tables with Mikey. Okay.
The future needs excellence. The future is an asshole.
Gut gesagt. Oh Gott, Victoria.
Victoria Chase. I'd rather vomit razor blades than talk to her.
Gut gesprochen. Gut, ich mach mal einmal die Tour hier rum. Skip. Press and hold to view your objective. Wow, Chloe. Skip? Heißt der Typ Skip?
Skip Matthews, Blackwell's finest. He's not so bad for a mall cop. Hey, Skip. Stopped any gang wars lately?
Not today. Oof, looks like you did, though.
Huh?
Huh?
Right. Whatever.
I did ask Justin Williams' mom to move her Mercedes out of handicapped parking.
Badass.
Yeah, you know how I roll.
So, I went to the mill last night. Caught Firewalk live.
You went to the mill? Wait, you saw Firewalk?
It was cool.
Whoa, pretty wicked. I didn't know you were into music like that.
Good music?
What? Like good music?
Preach it, sister. I'm in a band, actually.
No shit. Really?
We're called Pisshead. It's not a big deal or anything. I mean, I'm trying to get our demo out there, but it's hard.
Pisshead, huh?
Would you maybe want to hear it? Our demo, I mean.
Naja, warum nicht? Besser als Schule.
Ja, okay.
Great.
Ah, der Typ ist cool. Warum kann der nicht mit Mom daten?
We're still trying to find our sound.
Good luck with that.
Ich musste es davon nehmen, wenn die Antwort schon da war. Das, was ich mir gedacht habe, exakt ausgedrückt. Gut gemacht, Chloe.
Miss Grant, the least lame teacher at Blackwell. Wish she could get over the whole push me to succeed thing, though. Morning, Miss Grant.
Chloe, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What do you think of this hypothesis, that you'll be in your seat by the time chemistry class begins today?
Science is all about discovery, Miss Grant. Guess you'll have to wait and see.
Gute Antwort, oder?
With all the change that's happening at Blackwell of late, I suppose I can appreciate your consistent wit,
Sehr gut.
Chloe.
What kind of change do you mean?
Well, the Prescotts have made an extremely generous donation to the school, which is good, but instead of going to support more science and mathematics, it's all being dedicated to the arts.
Photography.
Don't think more money should be spent in the arts?
It's not that exactly. I recently made the case that STEM programs should receive more support, but apparently our new donors disagree with me. Such is life, I suppose.
Miss Grant actually seems sad. Maybe in another 6 months, a new donor will come along with money for, I don't know, more lasers.
More lasers?
Do you
have any
lasers?
Sadly,
no.
Oh.
Sad.
Very sad. Ich mag Miss Grant. Okay, joggen wir mal ein bisschen. Fängt ja bald die Stunde an. Gibt's hier hinten irgendwas Cooles?
No, Chloe. Class is back the other way.
Ja, das ist genau der Grund, warum ich in die Richtung gehe. Mensch, Spiel, du hast mich nicht verstanden.
I prefer to wake and bake. But hey, to each their own.
Treat your body right through the stress of finals week. Finals week? Oh shit. Ich hab nicht gelernt.
But fire's so pretty.
Eine Pyromanin und Frühstückhasserin. Okay. Nochmal Antidrogen.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Winning while doping isn't winning at all. It's a quick trip to the deep end of failure. What the what? No admittance without faculty supervision. Swimming pool. Open hours Monday to Friday, 6 to 7 a.m. Okay. Ooh, boy.
Something's definitely missing from that totally blank wall.
Schaut jemand zu? Nein. Gut, los geht's. Welchen Spruch haben wir diesmal? Na, nicht Firewalk, das ist zu... Ich meine, das ist zu offensichtlich, dass wir das waren. Wir reden die ganze Zeit nur über Firewalk. Nehmen wir das andere.
Ladies and gentlemen, Principal Wells.
Nicht schlecht, gefällt mir. Okay, a journal entry. Definitely, absolutely not a math lab. You miss 100%. Das sind ja die Graffitis, die sie geschrieben hat. Oh, okay. Gut. gut. Das ist wieder sowas, was man sammeln kann. Mikey und Steph und Elliot. Elliot muss ich mir mal kurz mal durchlesen. Sop. As far as Blackwell students go, Elliot Hampton is pretty not terrible. He hangs out with some of the douchers sometimes, but I get the sense that he's mostly a lone wolf. Like this chick. Was? Like this chick? Similar to my class schedule, Elliot and I have history, but no chemistry or drama. We hooked up a few times shortly after Dad died, but there wasn't really much to it. I think I was just bored, or maybe a little lonely. Weird, I know. I always get where Elliot's coming from. He's constantly asking to do stuff with me, which is nice, but I'm not sure we have that much in common anymore. Sometimes when we talk, it seems like he seems almost like he's studying me. Yeah, I wanted to Shakespeare, to the Tempest, I don't know. Ich möchte da nicht mit ihm hin. Can't tell if he naturally wants to be friends or just get in my pants. Guess I should be flattered either way, but I'm also not sure how much I care. Sorry, Elliot. Und Mikey und Steph has kissed girls, has not kissed ever. Aha. Steph, the coolest or the nerdiest person in all of Blackwood. Maybe both. Role-playing games and sci-fi shit? What? Crazy. I guess her dad is a video editor. Blah blah blah, verkauft DVDs. Blah 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 blah. Backstage technical work for school plays. She's into girls and she doesn't give a shit what anyone else thinks about it. Das ist doch was für Chloe, habe ich das Gefühl. Mikey North, the captain of Steph's fan club. Okay. Two of them can be found huddled around tables, rolling 20-sided dice whenever they have the chance. If life were one of those 80s movies Dad used to watch, Mikey would be the nerd that jocks give veggies to. In the real world, if someone messed with Mikey, they'd be in deep shit. Mikey's older brother is Drew North, Blackwell's author jock. Okay, 6th level flaming gauntlet of awesomeness. Warum nicht? Ich mag die beiden. Truth is, Mikey is one of the few generally nice people in this place, although every once in a while he says something that reveals a darker outlook on life. No idea where he gets it from. Maybe Star Trek? Okay. Mal wieder was gelernt. Hat sie irgendwas Neues geschrieben? Habe ich das nicht schon gelesen? Ja, habe ich schon gelesen. Das habe ich noch nicht gelesen. Aber das ist dann ja auch wieder... Wie war das? Das ist immer nur Zusammenfassung von dem, was passiert ist. Ja, das ist immer eine Zusammenfassung von dem, was passiert ist. Also, wie üblich, ich werde die, wie wir schon im letzten Spiel, nicht komplett alles lesen, was in diesen Journals steht, weil da eben nur nochmal alles drin steht, was ich gemacht habe. Macht ja auch Sinn, ist ja ein Journal. No smoking on tampons. It's the law. Oh, ich wollte es... Ich wollte gar nicht rauchen. Egal. Was soll's. Wird schon nicht wehtun.
Students at Blackwell have this herd instinct to glom up into little groups like sheep. And if you just want to be alone, you get labeled like some dangerous outsider. Just like any other prison. Except now the prison follows you wherever you go. Thanks to social media. I can't believe Rachel posted a photo of the two of us together last night.
Why? You should be flattered.
Am I still an outsider if I'm hanging out with Rachel Amber now? And what does it mean that hanging out was so awesome? Does that make me just the same as every other student here? Nah, fuck that.
Okay, genug philosophiert. Ich glaube, das reicht für diese Folge.